Dear students, happy new year to you. Today we are going to see solid state. In solid state, packing efficiency in BCC. Okay, so in BCC, you see we already studied BCC, body centered cube. The particles are at the corners and in the body center. Okay, so first one, for packing efficiency we have to find out A. So now let us see, you see here this is the body centered cube. So this is A, these are the edges. Okay, here this particle is in the body center. You know already it is not shared by any other units. So total number of particles or atoms in the unit cell is 2, right? Now let us see how to find out the packing efficiency in BCC. So first we see the triangle. You see this triangle, you see here this triangle. This triangle is A, B, C. Okay, another triangle you see here, B, D, C. So I am taking separately these things. Okay, so I am drawing separately this one here, then this one here, then straight here one. Okay, then this one here separately I am taking that one alone. Okay, then we are joining here. So this is A, so this is B, this, then this is C, and this is D. You see here this particle A and the particle which is in the center, the particles in the C, all they are very closest to each other. That means how it is one, if you draw the, this is one sphere, then this is R half. And here you see in the body also you have this one sphere, that fully you will get this one. The next one, next sphere is here. Okay, this is only this part you are getting here. So this is R. Here you are getting 2R because whole sphere is there. This part also only this R you will get here. Okay, so R plus 2R plus R. So this AC length is 4R. 4R is equal to 4R. Now we have to find out in triangle ABC. So triangle ABC, AC square is equal to, AC square is equal to AB square plus BC square. Okay, AB square. So BC square, you see here another one triangle is there. You see here this is the shaded portion, this is another triangle. So we know this one, this portion is A, right? This portion, this length, BD length is A. This DC length also A. Here C is there, here length is A. So BC is equal to, so BC square is equal to A square plus A square. Okay, so in the triangle, so BC square is equal to, in the triangle BC square is equal to BD square plus DC square, according to Pythagoras theorem. Okay, so here is one in triangle BDC. So this is A square plus A square. So BC square is equal to, BC square is equal to 2A square. Clear? Okay, now what we are doing? Now we are calculating this one, AB square plus BC square now. So here is one AB square. What is AB square? This one. This length is A, we know already. So A square plus BC square you calculate from here. So you got 2A square. So AC square you see here, this R. AC square is equal to, AC is equal to 4R. So AC is equal to 4R. Write here AC is equal to 4R. So here 4R the whole square is equal to 3A square. 16R square is equal to 3A square. Right? So A square is equal to 16R square by 3. So A is equal to root 16R square by 3. So what you will get? 4R by root 3. So A is equal to what you are getting? 4R by root 3. Okay, so from there we can calculate R. R is equal to root 3A by 4. Okay, now we find out the nearest neighboring distance. So in BCC, this is in the corner, this side, this one, this corner. This will be near to this one. Okay, so nearest distance is, suppose for example, this will be R, this will be R. So nearest neighboring distance is equal to, is D, is equal to 2R. Okay, so R we know 2R is equal to, R is equal to root 3A by 4. 2R is equal to 2 into root 3A by 4. You cut this one, so you get which one? Root 3A by 2. So this is actually, this is nearest neighboring distance. This one is R. Okay, you should remember all these things so that we can do problems in calculation. So this is the nearest neighboring distance. This one R, this is A. Now we got A. Now packing efficiency. So packing efficiency is equal to, packing efficiency is equal to the volume of the spheres. So total number of particles is here 2 in BCC. So 2 into 4 by 3 pi r cube divided by a cube. What is a? 4r by root 3 the whole cube is equal to 8 by 3 pi r cube into, here you see, here this is 64 r cube. Okay, 64 r cube into 3 cube, root 3 cube, 3 root 3. It is for percentage, so we are taking for 100. So this, strike this one, this one, this is 8 r cube, r cube cut. So what you will get, students? We are getting pi into root 3 into 100 divided by, what you are getting here is 1 h. Okay, so the percentage is 68%. So packing efficiency in BCC is 68%. Okay, now we have to find out packing efficiency in simple cube, right? For simple cube, the next one, packing efficiency. Packing efficiency in simple cube. This already I given in the previous video, still I am giving here which one? Simple cube. We'll draw a simple cube. One simple cube is very easy to draw. So only the particles are only in the corners. Okay, so this is the edge length A. So all edge length, this all edge, everything is same in simple cube A. Okay, so cubic structure, so everything is same A. So how will you calculate? Edge length is equal to, edge length is equal to A. Okay, so A is equal to When you see this one, suppose we are seeing this side, no? So how it is coming here, which one? This edge here. Here one, it will be like this one. Another, it will be like this one. Okay, this is a particle, the this one. So this R will be there here, here also this R. A is equal to 2R. Okay, now we have to find out what is the A is equal to 2R. Then R is equal to, how will you find out R? R is equal to A by 2. Then nearest neighboring distance. Nearest neighboring distance. Neighboring distance. Nearest neighboring distance is equal to D is equal to 2R. That means R we know 2 into A by 2. So what is one? A only. So here this is the neighbor. We know R, R. Okay. So A is equal to 2R. So nearest, then packing efficiency. Packing efficiency in symbol cube. So packing efficiency. Efficiency is equal to this one symbol cube, number of particles is 1. So 1 into 4 by 3 pi r cube. What is A? A is equal to 2R. So 2R cube. 2R the whole cube. So 8R cube. 8R cube. Okay. So how will you get this one? Is equal to 4 by 3 pi r cube into 1 by 8 r cube. This cut. Here 1, here 2. Is equal to, we are getting pi into 100 divided by 3. 3 into 2, 6. So you are getting 52.4%. 52.4%. Okay, so packing efficiency in BCC is 68%. Packing efficiency in symbol cube is 52.4%. This one, and here which one? This one. So this is very, very important point. So this is very, very important point. Okay. Students, you see here, the previous video, I given FCC. Okay. There we can see A, R, D. Now I sum up all these things, types of unit cell. We studied packing efficiency in symbol cube, body centered cube and face centered cube. So in symbol cube, A, 2R, R A by 2. Nearest distance 2R, that is equal to A. Packing efficiency 52.4%. Okay, percentage of voids 47.6%. In BCC, A is 4R by root 3, R is root 3A by 4, then nearest distance is root 3A by 2, packing efficiency 68%, the remaining vacant spaces is 32%. Okay. FCC 2 root 2R, then R is A 2 root 2, then nearest distance is A by root 2. Packing efficiency, this is hexagonal closed packing FCC 74%, here 26%. Okay, so sometimes they ask in that previous questions and all, if you see, they will ask vacant spaces. What's the percentage of voids or vacant spaces in FCC? So we know 74%. Normally this value also will be given. By mistake we give the tick mark for 74%. Actually they are asking for what's the vacant spaces or voids in FCC. So 26%. Okay, thank you. The remaining thing we'll see in next video. Thank you, children.